these sites of graces in the game are never actually treated as sites of grace, they're treated as checkpoints. Because some of the sites of graces, people don't even use. I'm stuck. I'm legit.
Wait, you can meet Riot and Lair in the area? Is she the one that gives you the invitations?